Hearts is Always on My Mind, which you probably know by Willie Nelson.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. I guess I never told you I'm so lucky that you're mine. Little things I should have said, done, I just never took the time. Tell me your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied.
I should have said, done. I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Always on my mind.
The music industry currently is in a pretty grim, dire situation, but I don't think that live music is going anywhere. I don't think people are going to stop. There's always going to be a demand for it because it's such a essential part of our culture and who we are as people. You know, artists are always going to find a way. And if we want live music to look or feel at all like it did before this, then we need to have federal legislation that protects venues, because those venues operate on such a thin margin and none of them can make it through this, especially the ones that don't serve food and don't just have a bar. I mean, it's really, really worrisome. So I think that those efforts are amazing and essential, and I really hope that they're successful.